Remote working is gradually becoming the norm. So how do you establish company culture? How do you maintain a sense of teamwork when no one is meeting face to face? In this video, I'm going to share some good practices when managing employees remotely. To succeed, managers and organizations themselves must demonstrate some sense of sensitivity and understanding towards workers. The first thing is you have to be patient and acknowledge their difficulties. Dogs will bark in the background, babies will cry, and a lot of distractions. But be flexible and acknowledge that things are different now. When you connect with someone's struggle, it helps him feel supported. It shows him that you understand. Also, you have to be encouraging. Understand that empathy is one of the most admired qualities in a leader. Being a bully and snobbish won't get you far. Give positive comments and feedback. This will ensure that your team remains confident and engaged. But also remember to criticize when necessary to boost improvement. You have to be available. You have to touch base with everyone on your team at least twice a week. This is very important. If you had an open door policy in your physical office, you can have drop-in times on Google Hangouts or other platforms where employees can come by and then chat with you. As an employer, you have an obligation as to the safety and well-being of your people. And ignoring them doesn't satisfy that obligation. Lack of communication will breed fear. Communicating regularly with your team will always remind them that everything is okay and we are still in business. So finally, we have to understand that there is no script for empathy. It's less about what you say and more about showing up and listening very well. Okay, so lately I've been hearing that the world will never be the same after this crisis. And I'm optimistic about this new world being more inclusive and that the remote working empathy gap will finally be closed. Do you agree with me or do you think I'm just being idealistic? Please leave your comments and thank you for watching this video.